Enough is enough, and I am so fucking sick and tired of eating dirt. I'm pushing the ground and being pushed around. Enough is enough, and I'm having trouble. I'm trying to find a reason to leave or a reason to be here. I've just gotta be free. Enough is enough, and I am so fucking sick and tired of eating dirt. I'm pushing the ground, I'm being pushed around. I'm falling apart. I'm starting not to care about taken, I'm running so far behind. And now the hammer's coming down, and I feel like I've already drowned, and I'm begging for just a little more time. I tried to go for a walk outside, but the animals went and died. I'm still jealous of their kind. should've learned long ago. You dip your feet in, you're gonna get cold. Why is it so hard to hold on to anything? Now the damn clock is making me old, and the seasons, they come and they go, just like my girl, yeah. And I don't know exactly where to go from here. I think I'll sit down and have a couple of beers with a couple of friends for a couple of years. And I'm glad they know me by name. I'm even okay with the dark decade that just passed. Oh man, I hope I can change.
All
always the thing that came second best. I've gotta put effort in, I've gotta keep making this happen somehow. And I learned a lot today, but it's hard to get up and move around now that you're not around. Came up to see me, and this time, I don't know, things were just different. I didn't feel like I could. And I tried to talk to you, and I said, well, I said nothing, but you looked good. And maybe we'll get it all figured out. And maybe we won't. It's one thing, I used to say it all the time, I've got this figured out, but maybe I don't. But I've been drinking, and I don't care anymore. Yeah, I've been thinking, I just can't care about this like I did before. And that's what it does to me. And maybe I like it a little too much. Maybe I can't help it. Maybe I'm just scared, 'cause I've lost so much. And nowadays everyone just seems so faded and jaded, but not you. And sometimes I think you could just go fuck yourself right in two. And maybe we'll get it all figured out, but we probably won't. It's one thing, I used to say it all the time, I've got this figured out, but maybe I don't. But I've been drinking, and I don't care anymore. Yeah, I've been thinking, I just can't care about this like I did. And that's what it does to me. And maybe I like it a little too much. Maybe I can't help it. And maybe I'm just scared, 'cause I've lost so much. Drank a fifth of whiskey and did a bunch of blow. Then I missed three steps and I broke two bones. Now I'm bleeding and I lost my phone. And I don't remember how I got back home. I'm drinking whiskey, yeah. But I'm fixated on your ass and tits. I should act my age, but fuck that shit. Then you call me just to talk down to me and tell me I'm an alcoholic. Like that's news to me. Talk, 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 talk away. I'm too drunk, what the fuck are you trying to say? What are you trying to say? grab that bottle, meet a friend of mine. Well, his name's Peter, and we drink all the time. We got a good thing going, let's keep it up, or let's get wasted and get fucked up. Like you do, then you call me just to talk down to me and tell me I'm an alcoholic. Like that's news to me. Talk away. I'm too drunk. What the fuck are you trying to say? What are you trying to say? Of aging, I'm tired of being a mess, and misbehaving is all I've got left. I like to drink with all my friends as often as I can, and I'm not stopping. It's probably time that I move on and find a better plan. I just keep falling further down. Who's that lying on the floor, passed out right by the door? You know it's me, it always is. Fucked up and falling down the stairs. It's me throwing all those chairs out my window just because I can't get it together. It feels like I will never figure out what I'm supposed to do. Oh sure, you say it's easy, well I've got no one to believe in me. And as we know, friends are the key. Let's open up that half gin of Jim Beam and start to drink. We've done it before so many times, we'll continue to drink as long as we are alive. We bought so many handles of Captain and Jack Daniels. We finished them all, we didn't leave a drop. When it came to alcohol, we just couldn't stop ourselves. We loved too much rum, scotch, beer, it didn't matter to us. We always found a way to get drunk. I get told all the time that I'm just wasting away my life, but I don't care, that's just fine. Let's open up that half G of Jim Beam and start to drink. We've done it before so many times, we'll do it again until the day we die. She sits alone by a lamppost, trying to find a thought that's escaped her mind. She says, there's the one I love the most. His type's not far behind. She never lets me in. Only tells me where she's been when she's had too much to drink. I say that I don't care, I just run my hands through her
dark hair, and I pray to God you gotta help me fly away and just let her cry. Let her tears fall down like rain and let her sing. If it eases all her pain, let her go. Let her walk right out on me. And if the sun comes up tomorrow, let her be. Let her. Well, this morning I woke up alone. Found a note standing by the phone saying, baby, maybe I'll be back someday. I wanted to look for you, you walked in. I didn't know just what I should do, so I sat back down and I had a beer and felt sorry for myself, singing, let her cry. Let her tears fall down like rain and let her sing. If it eases all her pain, let her go. Let her walk right out on me. And if the sun comes up tomorrow, let her be. Well, last night I tried to leave. Cried so much I could not believe she was the same girl I fell in love with long ago. Went in the back to get high. I sat down on my couch and cried, yelling, oh mama, please help me. Won't you hold my hand, singing, let her cry. Let her tears fall down like rain and let her sing. If it eases all her pain, let her go. Let her walk right out on me. And if the sun comes up tomorrow, let her be. Yeah, let her be. I'm going down, and you see it too. And that little tear in your eye just tells me how much I mean to you. But you got your mind. You're happy without me, and you've just had enough. I've never been through so much all at once. It hit me, and now I can't get up. I feel I'm stuck in a rut. But now that it's over, I don't think that I can get unstuck. If it's new to me, and it's new.